So we've got some more new crisps to try out here. And we've got these Core Fresh Chili Cheese Grills. Now, in my last video, I tried the sweet chili flavour out of this multi-pack, which was just 80 pence in Sainsbury's for 5 packets. Absolute bargain. The sweet chili ones were great. So let's see what the other ones are like. So as it says on the pack, they've got 30% less fat in than your regular potato chips, apparently. And they are India's number one snack brand. But as I looked on the back last time, on the sweet chili flavour, actually made in England. So I'm not sure how they're so popular in India. But it doesn't matter. Let's see what they taste like. Let's get them open. The sweet chili ones weren't very spicy, but they were very flavourful. If you check that video out next. So these ones, they're still the weird shape. They're quite pale in colour, but they do have specks of flavouring on them, which I'm guessing is the spice. Dropping it. Let's give it a go. Very cheesy. Can't taste any spice. Maybe it's a build. I can't taste any chili there. Very, very, very mild. But they're really nice, nice and cheesy. Actually, this one's got loads of flavour now. You get a bit of spice on that one. Yeah, they're really nice. But I wouldn't really describe them as chili cheese. More just cheese. Not as good as the sweet chili, but in these multi-packs, you get 2 sweet chili, 2 peri-peri, which I haven't tried yet, but will be on my channel next, and you only get 1 chili cheese, which might be a good thing at the moment. But they're still really nice, I still enjoy eating them, it's just not really exactly what it says on the pack. So for a rating of 100, I will give these 86. For these Core Fresh Chili Cheese Grills. Yeah, 80 pence in Sainsbury's for 5 bags, and you can get big individual bags as well, lots of different flavours, and I'm going to work my way through those. And yeah, definitely worth the try though.